In this video, I just want to introduce you about the types of angles. In this first diagram, you can see that if you measure this angle, this is the less than 90. Generally, the angles are measured in degree or radian. So this is less than 90 degree. An angle whose measure is less than 90 degree, such type of angles are known as the acute angle. In second diagram, you can see that the measure of this angle is exactly 90 degree. So this is exactly 90 degree. When an angle whose measure is 90 degree, such type of angle is known as the right angle. The name of acute means very short. Its name indicates its meaning. Here also, right means perfect. So we have exactly 90 degree angle in case of right angles. In third diagram, if you measure it, it's greater than 90 and less than 180 degree. So let me write it. It's greater than 90 degree and it is less than 180 degree. Such type of angle is known as the obtuse angle. In case of third diagram, you can have the angle exactly 180 degree. So its measure is exactly 180 degree. So such type of angle is known as straight angle. In last diagram, if we measure the angle, so you will notice that it is greater than 180 degree. And it is less than the 360 degree. So an angle whose measure is greater than 180 degree and less than 360 degree, such type of angle is known as reflex angle. Now let us take one diagram, and in this diagram, just find out different acute angles, right angles, obtuse, straight and reflex angle. Now here we will use the same color to mention these angles. Here you can see that this angle is less than 90 degree. So opposite to this angle, this is also less than 90 degree. So all these two angles are the acute angle. Here also in this case, we have two acute angles. Now we can show the obtuse angle. In obtuse angle, generally its measure is greater than 90 and less than 180 degree. So here you can see these two opposite angles are obtuse angle. Here also these two angles are opposite angle, and generally it is known as obtuse angle, because its measure is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. Now we can show the straight angle. Here you can see the exact measure of this angle is 180 degree. Similarly, here also we can show the straight angle, and the measure of this straight angle is 180 degree. We can also show the reflex angle. So in case of reflex angle, whose measure is greater than 180 degree and less than 360 degree. So here if you start like this, so we can have the measure of this angle is greater than 180 and less than 360. Similarly, we can show this in this diagram like that. So in this fashion, we can find out the acute, right, obtuse, straight and reflex angle.